Well, there's a very critical need. We're live here at the food bank, as you can see. And if you look over here, you see spaghetti sauce, you see white rice, mac and cheese, tuna, peanut butter, the staples, the things that they need, those non-perishable food items. But if you look above, you see empty shelves. And if you look down, it's pretty much that way as far as you can see. There is a lot of need and not a lot of food. And food bank officials are really wondering this year where they are going to find it.
And the potatoes, mashed potatoes.
We are actually out of those right now.
Okay. At the Toll Street Mission in Nashua, they provide meals to 1,000 families a month. 3 years ago, this tiny operation was helping only about 150.
There are people just out there because of the economy, because of they're losing their jobs. They may be getting assistance or unemployment, but that's just for their mortgage.
Charity providers call the dilemma heat or eat. This is where that need for food is felt, and much of these supplies come from the New Hampshire Food Bank, which is experiencing a crunch of its own. A dozen local supermarkets recently closed, a major source of donations to this organization.
Stop and Shop had to pull out of state, and Shaw's has closed a number of stores. For us, that's about 1 million pounds of food that we've lost, which equates to about 800,000 meals.
Melanie Gosselin says those numbers amount to about 1/7 of the total meals they provide. She says protein donations are also off by 45%, and that would include Thanksgiving turkeys already in short supply. Gosselin also says on November 1st, stimulus money that added benefits to the food stamp program dried up, meaning more people will probably end up at places like the Toll Street Mission.
I think the expectation will be placed on charities, and you know, we're already stretched as thin as we can be. As you look through the warehouse or you go to any of our partner pantries, it's really a time for us to all rally, and I don't think the need is going to go away anytime soon.
Well, you see the empty shelves, and obviously food bank officials would love to see them stocked with food. And as they said, these type of non-perishable food items are great, but cash is still king, since $1 can provide about two meals. Putting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.